Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you how to enable night light on Android Q phones. Here is my Realme 3 Pro which is running on stock Android. To enable the night light or reading mode, go to settings. Under settings you need to click on display. Under display you can see the night light. You need to click on this option. Currently it is turned off. You need to simply click on turn on now. It will filter out the blue light. Here you can see that the display has been changed. It will filter the blue light coming from the screen. Here you can see that you can set the intensity to filter out the blue light. You can click on turn off now. Instead of doing it manually to turn on and turn off night light, you can schedule the night light automatically. Click on schedule and here you can see that you have two options: turn on at custom time or turn off from sunset to sunrise. When you select this option, it will automatically turn on from sunset to sunrise. If you don't want this option, you want to set the custom time, you can do that. Click on the schedule option and select turn on at custom time, and you need to select the start time or end time. Here you can see that I am selecting it as 8 pm to 7 am. This is how you can schedule the night light. Night light is quite useful when you are using your phone during nights and reading content. That's it guys. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Hey,